Welcome back to Dracom's Plays. Enter the Gungeon. Alright, so let's continue to embarrass myself. It's because I am not good at this. Whole bunch of money. That's always nice. Okay, we got a shop. Couple of keys. T-shirt cannon, armor. Alright, nothing too special. Alright, I guess we're in the shotgun room. Okay, nice. I got ammo for the gun I do not have. All right. Nothing. Sure. Really weird how some of those guys explode, but others don't. I would love to get a key. Huh, another fireplace. The roll has that weird end lag on it. That makes it not as great as it could be. Wow, I'm already up to 60. Man, this is... This run is giving me bullet casings like crazy. I have not done well key-wise, so I'll leave that for now. Always shoot once, because I might actually be a mimic. That's actually a good thing for me to remember. Alright, this type of chest... I'm just gonna keep shooting. And I didn't get anything, so that's fine. Alright. So he carries two keys in the shop. That might be worth it depending on how the boss goes. Oh! Gatling Gull! Okay, we got explosives. Okay. Got him. That's always super weird. Full health. We got the Void Marshal. Acquired under the table. Alright, compact but highly accurate. Alright. 250 ammo. Alright, I hate doing this, but... Gold junk? Has joined the shootout. Huh. Okay, what's gold? Oh, that's right. You don't actually have a description until you get it. Gold junk and lies. Yes, I am. I'll take a key. Alright. So let's see. Can I get enough money and one more key so that I can do the next part of that guy's quest? That's the question. I also need to go back to the surface because I did free those guys, and they might be in the main area waiting for me. Alright, already up to 75. Alright. Eighty-one and two keys. Okay. Junk. Next time, who is he? Strange sentient junk. It appears eager to join you on your quest. What? Sure. 93. Still no key. Junk, knight in shining armor. What is going on? Okay, he has a shield now. Okay, I'm gonna keep shooting chests because this is super interesting. Okay, he's kind of defending me a bit. All right. Alright, I think he's probably gonna end up getting a weapon next. /121. Okay, I need a key. That is all I need at this point, is a single key. Alright, I can put guns on that table. Okay. Random mini boss. Alright, I think my junk now has a sword. Still no key. Which is actually fine, because I have enough gold to make it work. I just noticed. Key. Okay. This is a weird run. I did not know you could stack junk like this. Yeah, I got them. Yeah, here you go. I saved them specifically for you. Alright. Okay, that's most of the parts taken care of. What are some special things from that position? 10. Yeah. Is a power source. Gonna need something immensely magical from Chamber 1. These elevators don't exactly run on counterweights. Oh no. I know what he needs. So if you finish... If you beat a boss perfectly without taking damage, you get a special item. He wants that item. Man, he is the best. All right. No junk this time. I was hoping, I'm like, more junk. Can I, how far can we go with this? Just stack him, just. Oh, that's the elevator. Like, what is that way over? It's the elevator. Alright, well, I beat the mini-boss. Ah, this guy. Ooh. This is probably where this run ends. I actually beat him. Junk unlocked? What? Oh, gotcha. Why did it take that long for that to pop in? Skull splitter, hard headed. All right. So I'm gonna have to see what he does. Or not what he does, but what this new gun does at some point here. Half a heart for 24. What are you? Prime primer, Winchester rifle. Give me that. Alright. So I don't think I've actually been this deep. I don't... Have I made it to Chamber 3 before? I'm not sure. Alright. Black powder mine. No, I don't think I have. What are you? Even in death, bullets fly. This gun was crafted by Nijin, the curse, from the skeleton of a gun dead that had become a specter. Nunjin's body still remains somewhere deep in the hollow, and it's from his bones that all curses arise. Alright. He's not down here yet because I haven't. Gotcha. I am getting, like, nothing now. Alright. I actually got a blank. Alright. Man, he is amazing. Man, I love junk. Okay, that wasn't great. Ugh. Alright, all of those are full. Alright, found the boss room. Well, I didn't mean to end up using that, but... Okay, that was something else. Full heart for all of my money. Given how close I am to death, I'd say that's a pretty good deal. Ugh, those things are vicious. Hello. Alright. Clear this forthcoming floor without taking damage. Okay. Okay, I guess they're not back in town then. If they're down here bedding. Alright. Ha! Got more junk. Alright. That is hilarious. Damn it. I shifted my focus and I immediately died. That junk run was ridiculous. Okay. Alright. So there's a use for junk. Once you start piling it, it starts just fighting for itself. That's awesome. Hi, young slinger. All right. They are back here. Gamma ray. RPG. All right. Okay. Oh, that's the elevator guy. Not in the mood. I'm off duty. Not in the mood. Scram. Alright, that guy... I don't know what his deal is. And then I still have a thing up here that's not unlocked. Alright, anyways. I'm gonna wrap this one up here. Next time, we're going to go back into the dungeon and try to beat the first boss perfectly so that we can unlock the elevator. So anyways, I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!